chickens are not up yet. Here we go. So I got the pork butt right here. It's actually the pork shoulder, but that's going to be the pulled pork we're going to have for the party. And I got a brisket right there. And then I'll be throwing some rib on later today. But we'll see how this works. So this is going to be cutting it close because the party starts at 5. So we'll see. Anyway, there you go.